children, welcome to Child's Place Preschool's YouTube channel. Today, we're going to make day and night sensory bottles. For our materials, we will be needing two bottles with water, cotton balls, paint, and glitters. Let's make the day sensory bottles. How you make day and night sensory bottles. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.